Hello and welcome to the stream. Today we're going to be driving a Class 484 on the Island Line on Trains in World. I'm just getting a couple of things set up, so as soon as I'm finished we'll get going. We're going to be doing two return runs, so we're going to be doing Ride Pierhead to Shanklin, back to Pierhead, then to Shanklin, then back to Pierhead. If you have any questions, please put them in the chat, and I'll do my very best to answer them. Any questions on new stock relating to TFW would be my strong point. So yeah, hope you enjoy. Hello. Yeah. There you go. That's pretty much it. Oh, it's gonna go to do that really annoying thing. Give it half an hour. This is the boring bit. Oh, come on. Oh! Come on, I could have fucking walked to the Isle of Wight.
And there you are.
I don't want this. I don't want to see this bit. Oh no. Yeah. And a lag. I knew this would happen if I started to stream with it. No, I don't want that bit. I want this bit. There we go. That's the good one. Right, I'll fix it in a second.
Thank you.
Right, due to a little technical difficulty, so where the mesh is for the whistle on the front of the train, there's a sound box with it, and it's programmed, so whenever I press space, the whistle will sound. Whatever has happened, the weld for the sound box to the mesh has gone off, so it will now appear every half a mile. It'll now appear every half a mile, sounding the whistle constantly, meaning that I now have to restart, otherwise the whistle will just keep going until it gets really, really annoying. So, I'm gonna have to sort something out about that. Yeah. I might try and do a scenario that is 45 minutes long. Anyway, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.